This measuring cup represents all strokes in South Carolina. The sand pouring into this cup represents the number of strokes occurring among adults under 65. In recent years, this number has continued to increase. Today, YoungStroke is more than half of all strokes in South Carolina. Let's not fill this cup to its rim. Instead, choose to exercise and eat well for yourself and for those you love. YoungStroke is a nonprofit organization based in Conway. Learn more at YoungStroke.org.